which means lead actress Sonali Raut, who worked with Himesh in the film Exposure and also is a contestant of Big Boss. So let's have a chit chat with her regarding her personal life and a bit of professional life as well.
You know, I went to this party and I was offered Kingfisher Calendar by Atul Kasbekar. And that's where, you know, a lot of work happened. So I remember, you know, Himesh had seen my Kingfisher pictures. And that's where I got a call from him. And I was, you know, that's the way the movie happened. And I met the director, Anant Mahadevan, and Himesh Reshamya. And I just loved the character. I loved the script. And yeah, I was on for the movie.
But you know, Himesh, as a musician, as a singer, is successful. But when it comes to acting, he was not a successful actor in the past. So did you give a thought to the thing that I have to sign the movie or not? Or it was one take that, yes, I have to do this movie?
See, you know, when I went for the meeting, the first thing I heard the script. So the script was very good. I saw the look of the movie and it was very international, great. I heard the music also, like same day he made me hear like two songs. So I loved it. And I was very much convinced with the director, Dr. Anant Mahadevan. So yeah, I just fell in love with my character and I was like, you know, I want to do this movie. And that's the way.
And you know, Zoya was also being part of the movie as such. She has won the
Miss India
Beauty Pageant contest. So was there any competition kind of thing while shooting for the film?
See, you know, when I signed the exposé, I signed 6 months before we started shooting. And Zoya came, I think, 3 days before.
Okay.
Like, she was on board. So, so there was no like competition feeling or something, because I had spent like almost 6-7 months with the production, with Himesh, with the director. And Zoya also, like, she's a nice girl and our relation is very, you know, it's very cordial. So no, it was nothing like that.
Your tiff with Zoya on the sets of Big Boss, as can kindly clarify about that?
Actually, there was a cat fight in the movie.
Okay.
And the producers decided to like promote the film.
Okay.
You know, with a cat fight. So it was just like part of the strategy, like how to promote the film. And we didn't have any fight in real. So it was the scene in the movie.
The music of the movie was okay, but you know, the business didn't went up to the expectations. So that did hurt as an actress.
No, the movie did well, no? I think the movie was made in 10 and he made like 22, 25.
Okay.
So it was a hit. So the movie did well at the box office. And I mean, people appreciated my work. They liked my character and they loved me in the movie. And I mean, for me, it's working. It's going great.
You know, Bollywood is something, I mean, for many people look for a platform initially as such. You are from the background, your sister is a supermodel, international supermodel. Did he guide, did he mentor while you were pursuing a career in Bollywood?
See, in Bollywood, she's a model. So when I was modeling, like she used to give me tips like how to walk, how to talk, how to like pose. She used to like tell me, yeah, she puts me on right people. Like she helps me with the contact, with the contacts and all. So during like she's not an actor, yeah, but she mentors me. She tells me what's right, what's wrong, and how to go about. She helps me with the PR thing also. So yeah, she's there for me always.
You know, Bollywood is so insecure, unstable career as such, but still a lot of youngsters want to make a career out of it. What is the reason behind it? Fame factor, quick money, glamour factor? What as an actress you do think is responsible for it?
So you know, people love Bollywood, like all over the world, like people are, you know, they're crazy about actors, about Bollywood stars. So obviously it's the fame, obviously the recognition, you make money, if it clicks, well and good, you know, the kind of attention you get. So Bollywood is, it's amazing, I would say, because I'm being part of Bollywood, it's fun. But I must say that it's actually very competitive.
And how much the talent quotient matters in the industry? I mean, public relation is important, being beautiful is important. But when you talk about the talent quotient, how much it is important in the industry?
See, if you're in Bollywood, if you want to act, I think it's very important. Like, you know, somewhere the talent has to be there. In the beginning, like first few films, I think people are like, even if you make mistakes also, if you're not that polished, it's okay. But if you get opportunities to do good work, I think you grow. So talent matters, because people want to see good cinema, and it's great if you're talented.
But you know, acting is a short-lived career, especially for the actress. Not more than 10 or 15 years you can act as a leading actress. So what is the career option after? Have you thought of a career option after being an actress?
See, I don't know like where I'm going to be like 5 years down the line or 10 years down the line. But I hope that I should have a successful Bollywood career. And I think, I don't know, I'll just go with the flow. So, and if nothing works out, I'll get married. I'll catch hold of some rich guy.
As you said, you get married. Will you be getting married to a Bollywood celebrity as a producer, an actor, a director?
I mean, it depends who I like.
But it's not necessary that it will be a Bollywood celebrity.
Not necessary.
Talking about the future projects, I mean, as you say, you are saying, what kind of project you are really looking for? What kind of character you want to play as an actress?
See, you know, I'm getting lots and lots of scripts, I would say. So, a lot of scripts are coming in my way. And in fact, I've liked one. So, I think in a day or two, I should sign. And I'm looking at, you know, strong roles. A love story is also like great to do a love story. But someone like, you know, what Priyanka played in Fashion or Kangana played in Queen, I think I would love to do roles.
At of the interview session, are you satisfied within that, yes, what I wanted to achieve, I achieved, or you have to go miles away?
Actually, there are many things to like explore. There are many things to do. So this is just the beginning.
This was Sonali Rath. Vibha was having a chit chat with her regarding her personal and professional life with cameraman Govind. This is Report Prabhat for